Your personal information could be in the wrong hands tonight. BJC Health says a data breach may have exposed patients' personal information. BJC says on March 6th, someone hacked into three employees' emails. They contained information like names, medical records, and in some cases, social security numbers. BJC says the organization will mail letters notifying patients affected. If you want to see the hospitals affected in this breach, you can go to this story on our KMOV News app.